You play ball like a girl!
And so let's talk a little bit too about your back injuries, because I know you had to have, I think, multiple surgeries. What was that like, and how do you keep going and just keep the positive attitude that you have? Because I think a lot of professional athletes and even college athletes, they face injury, and I think it's so hard to keep that positive attitude. So how did you do it and just keep fighting and coming back to the game of golf?
It's a great question. So my first back surgery was in 2009, which I had already been on tour for quite a few years. And the first one that I had, I just thought, athletes get injured. This was my injury. It was going to be something. And after I had my first surgery, and then I came back from it, and I wasn't the same. I couldn't practice as much. I couldn't get the training that I needed to get. I wasn't the same. So I had another surgery to see if I could clean up the first surgery. And that one really didn't work as well either. So for a couple years, I was just struggling to figure out whether or not I was gonna play or I was gonna retire, because I wasn't playing well and I wasn't having fun, and I was just trying to play and trying to get more out of my body, and I was going to retire. And it was 2011. And then I had a laser surgery at Laser Spine Institute, and that was life-changing for me, because it's not only that I was able to come back and play on tour, but I could play golf without pain. People know me as somebody that loves the game, and I love corporate golf, and I love junior golf, and I love playing golf with my friends, but the reason is because it got taken away from me. There were many years when I couldn't play golf without pain, or I could only play or practice just enough to compete, and so to be able to have that second chance to be able to play. And I had another surgery a year ago. Again, I had been able to play, but I wanted to practice a little bit more, so I cleaned up another area of my back. Again, I've been doing the same motion for a lot of years, and I feel great. Last year I played 7 events, and 8 events maybe, and this year I'm gonna play more. Honestly, when Tiger started playing more events, I thought, he's playing more, and my back's not as bad as his. I'm gonna keep playing. And people ask me more about my back now, because back surgery has been more of a topic of conversation, but all athletes have injuries, and so when you do get injured, it's really like taking where you are and figuring out where you want to be. But I feel really, really grateful that I can still play. And even just hitting balls with, you know, you today, or being able to go play a few holes, something I couldn't do for a lot of years.
Yeah, I love that, taking it with gratitude and just being grateful for what you can do. And yeah, it's true, a lot of athletes go through injury, so just keeping that positive mindset.